Marvelous. So, where we left off, we got the fourth crystal ball, and we're heading back to the starting island to save Miss Gina. The thing is, we still have so much more inventory space. I almost think there's still, like, more. Wow, look at this huge ship. It has a pretty old feel to it. What good does it do? We're searching this island for some lost kids. Do you know anything about them? They were called Daft Team, and one of them had a hat like that. Hey, you kids aren't. Okay. Back at the first island. Yeah, that's where we found Pocket Polly, I think. These guys look like... That looks like a monkey in disguise. They're looking for me. Growing tomatoes. What's going on here? Hey, you! Well, if it isn't Daft Team, so you're not dead yet. Oh, Daft Team, you guys are all right. What's wrong? I'm the PE teacher Arnold. Don't you remember me? No. Hell no. Absolutely not. This guy's got some massive pecs. Meet with the Colonel. Oh man, it feels good to be back. All the memories are coming back. Okay, I don't really want to talk to anyone because they all say the same damn thing. Colonel? There he is. Who are you kids? So you're the missing kids. Oh, you guys are okay, but what about Miss Gina? Wasn't she with you? What, you want to go in the cave ahead? No way, it's dangerous in there. I can't let you kids go in there. But we have to. What? Oh, he's just saying the same thing again. Okay. I would like to leave now. That's it. We're getting back on the boat. Oh, is that not the way? Which tent are they talking about? Thank you. me a minute. Now what? What do we have to do now? Mr. Arnold, entry allowed. Entry. It seems note says I'm not allowed. Are you kids really going to be okay on your own? I see. Well, here you go. Oh, only he was given permission. I see. Let's go. Let me through. Oh, that's the Colonel's official permission slip. How did you get it? It's real, right? Well, alright, go on ahead. Sucker. Aha. Oh, I remember this, yeah. Okay, we'll just walk, because I'm going to keep clunking instead. Hello! I'm sorry, how's that to know? Kind of three, press A. Nailed it. Chirp, chirp. We're coming for you, Miss Gina. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Our job is now finished. The rest is up to you. We can't go any further. The Elder was really strict about that. Now you guys will have to come up with something. Don't worry. I'm sure it'll be okay. Goodbye, friends. Excited. Are we above the clouds? Seems ominous. Ah, yeah, the skulls really make it feel ominous. And an ancient elevator? This place is everything. This robot is saying something. Look at the door behind you. That is the only way out of here. Can't go back now. What will you do? Captain Maverick. Search blue treasure chest. Open in order. The last key opens the door. In total, there are... Huh, the message ends there. Say that again? I'm running out of note-taking space. Search blue treasure chest. Open in order. Search blue. Open order. The last key opens the door. Total there are... Blah, 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 blah. Mm-hmm. he a robot? Oh, is this another secret ship? Another robot. This robot is saying something. Search red treasure chest. Open in order. The last key opens the door in total. Oh. He says the same thing. Miss Gina's voice. Nuts, she can't hear us. So... Oh. Oh. Interesting. I still need luck rocks. What could I possibly still need these for? These are just... I thought it was some sort of combination, but it's literally just... Third floor, fifth floor, seventh floor, I guess? I don't know. Maybe. Ow, my freaking ears! Another robot and a green door. That guy had more of his message, at least. Move me to find invisible floor. You moron, be more careful. Oh gosh, okay. I need another note card to write on. Left, down. Down? Okay, left, down, down. Down again? No. Down, down, left. Down? No. Left, down, down, left. Up? Left again? Left, down, down, left, left. Down? Down, okay. Left. What a terrible puzzle. I hate this. Left. Down. Down. Left. Left. Down. Down? Okay. Left? Left again? Down? Down? had a good record. It was going left, down, down, left, left, down, down, left, left, down. I was kind of hoping to just keep doing that. Oh, this is a bad puzzle. I don't like trial and error puzzles too much. At least I can hold the direction, I don't have to input it every time. Left? Again. Okay. This is up. Oh, goody. I'm gonna do it again. Whoops. Explore picture, use head and feet. Do I have to, like, kick them? Here, we can delete the picture. I guess I need to... I can't believe I have to actually do that a couple times. That sucks. Can I kick? Picture, use head and feet. Use head and feet. I don't know what that means. Oh my gosh! What is this dungeon? Start with a dodge? What? Well, this works. At least I have the right guy for this. Boy, it's been a long time since I've seen one of these treasure chests. But then again, they were kind of mostly on this main island, weren't they? Huh. Won't work. It's a sign. Looks like a map. Numbers must be floor numbers. I don't see floor numbers. I just see... That doesn't look right. That looks broken. Why does that look wrong? That looks glitchy as heck. That doesn't sound good. This dungeon is massive. Is there just one in each corner or something? This robot's saying something. Fine dented floor. What? That's all. I'm assuming I need someone to stand on it. This would be better if we actually had our whole team here. This dungeon is... something. Jeez. I don't even know how I... Where am I? How did I get here? Doing so well. So busted. Should I get a hat like that? Big ol' straw hat. Only if I could also get on, like, a raft that's just a bunch of logs tied together and go down a lazy river. See, maybe the keys are... Oh, okay. Alright! I got nothing. Let's see if we can get... There's just so many puzzles already, and I don't know which direction I'm actually supposed to be going, is the thing. I did it! Let's give me that raft then? Alright. I'm down for that. I need to look this up, because this seems super broken. I don't see numbers, unless these are numbers, but they just look like ones. So that leads to the elevator. I'm so confused. This dungeon is so confusing. It's got a little weird wheelbarrow. A fast land. Another broken sign. Okay, well, at least we got the gang all back together. More trial and error is what it seems like. Let's go back and check that other chest we left behind. So just try every chest and hope you find the one that has the upgraded key? I think that means that we have to keep opening chests to keep upgrading our key so we can get the next one. And boy, I do not like that at all. Hate it so much. It'd be different if this wasn't broken and it actually told me what the floor numbers were. Because then I would be able... Like, I'm assuming this is supposed to look normal. And... It would have numbers on it that would tell me what order I need to open the chests in. But instead, I have to trial and error because it doesn't tell me. That's frustrating. I wonder why it's like that. I don't know. Must be... some weird issue with FX Pack or something, or SC Dismiss or something like that. If I had to guess. So that was floor number one. Now we go to floor number two. Maybe. I'm not sure. This seems like a problem. Weaklings, eh? Messes with Tubby. That can't be! Get hacked. Let's see. Assuming this is floor number two. And this should open. Another broken sign? Yeah. I have no reason to even look at those anymore, since they're busted. That might be a problem, though. Especially weird just because we haven't had any issue at all up until this point, so it's very strange to me why it would suddenly not work. So yeah, instead of having a potentially interesting puzzle, it's just gonna be trial and error, so. Green key one! Okay, well, let's go back and, I mean, I doubt it's gonna open this one that we were just at, but we can go look. Thank you. Can I look at the map again? Yeah, one second.
I'll go back.
It looks like I'm going down the floor. Yeah, that was down, not up. Oh. Wait. That was numbers. That was 4-6. So we need to go find blue number one. Was this a blue one or a green one? This is a green one. Okay. Nice. Green two. Now we have to go back and check the other one that we just passed. Just in case. This is what the maps look like. It looks like a map. The numbers must be floor numbers. There are two. That just... nothing about that looks right. Like, what is this part right here? I have no idea. It looks busted. Alright. Let's go back and see if we can open that one chest we left behind. It says, I don't know what this star is when you look at it. I'm apparently the weird blue block thingy. Dang. Take that back across, but I think I have to do it one at a time, and I don't really want to do that. But I might not have a choice. I want to get back to that section with the invisible floor.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Locke. How was the zooter? Did you have fun? Did you do the winning? What's up, dude? Thanks for the host. Oh, my ladder winning streak is over, Locke. I lost to Casual Boots by 9 minutes because I last locationed progression in Spike Cave. Feels bad. You left your iron boots in your own game and skipped them. Nice. And, like, never got them, ever? Did you have to, like, gold scale it or something? Okay. Did you come up with something, May? The maps on the wall are bugged. Okay, I figured. Thank you. left. Left. Not down. Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll just wing it. Three lefts. Four lefts. One, two, three. Up. Left. Left again. Left again. Down. Down. Down again. Down a fourth time. Nice. Right. Dude, no, come on, man. God, this sucks. Left. Left. Left twice. Down four times. Right twice. Yeah, do it again! Yo, boy! I'm upset. Okay, well, I'll have to go all the way around again. That's fun. Actually, I have to go take this elevator. Oh my gosh, are you kidding? Do I really have to go all the way around like this? I do. I actually do. This sucks. This game needs like an actual like mirror item or something. Oh boy. The problem is I thought, cause like I went into that interaction with the robot controlling the short guy, but then because I was using his item, it switched to his control. So that's how I made the goof. Boy, that's a long way to go. for making such a minimal error. I'm guessing this is gonna be my key number one then. Down. Four downs. Five downs. I didn't think so. Six downs? Six downs in a row. Three rights. Up. Oh, thank goodness. Where's the robot go? I have to do it again, just to get him out of here. Six downs. There he goes. This better be the one. Okay, good. This goes. You gotta be shitting me, dude. You have to actually be shitting me right there. Are you serious? Okay. Sick hitbox. What the hell are you supposed to do with this shit? Really? That's actually terrible. Oh boy. Okay. It's the one on the left. That is such an unintuitive way to do this puzzle. Are you serious, man? Oh, I guess I could just dash. I guess that's not as bad. It still sucks, though. Okay. It's still unintuitive, but at least it's kind of cool. I don't understand why they need to make it so that I have to come over here and look at it every time, though. Like, that just seems unnecessary. Getting there, but like, woof. That's all I gotta say about this. Getting there. Just need to switch these two, and we're done. How do I do that? Thank you. Boy, this puzzle wouldn't be so bad if the means for doing it wasn't so fucking stupid and tedious. I know I'm just, like, winging it until something works, but which is obviously not a good plan.
Mm-hmm.
hate these. Let's bring back nightmares of playing Wind Waker HD and doing all those. So close. God, we're so close so many times. Now I just made it worse. I hate these so fucking much. These are so not fun. I might not even hit it right anyway. Okay, that's correct now. That might be why it wasn't working. Okay. So the bottom row wasn't even correct. That's probably why. Which one is this one? Blue? Swear to gosh. This better be one that I can use. If not, I'm gonna go get some more coffee. be right back. Sploosh. Okie dokie, well, I guess we'll come back for this one later. Let's check out this cool map. Nice. That tells me so much. Alright, well... Nothing wrong with... I mean, at least we beat two of the more tedious puzzles, so that's good. Can I just jump? Are you number two? Is remarkably disappointing. That, for the final dungeon, like, one of the big things that helped me play it doesn't, or complete it, is doesn't work. Dropped your pudding? That's no good. I'm sorry to hear that. I want to see what happens if I crash on the other side. What has four corn dogs? Still on key number one. I need to find the next red key. I'm sorry to hear about your pudding. I don't wanna go this way. Ah, this dungeon sucks. Dexter was happy. Dexter wants some pudding. I got your Pink Floyd reference. I mean, you can't have any pudding if you don't eat your meat. The last time I remember seeing Pink Floyd the Wall, it was playing at the Kentucky Theater. It was like a very late night showing. My brother and I both went, and we both fell asleep. It was funny. Okay. What is out here? Oh my gosh, are you number two? You better be. Good. Okay, let's see if this is number three then. Glad to hear that too, Mizu. Did laundry yesterday and was almost carjacked? Jesus. Oh, that happened to my roommate in college when he was leaving his... the building where his classes were at. He was doing some, like, late night studying or prepping or something, and some people tried to jack his car while they were leaving. Scary stuff. So you have key number two. I don't think I actually wanted to drop down here, but I figure I might as well get everyone together. Yeah, that's scary stuff. Glad to hear nothing happened. Or glad to hear that you got out of there. Thanks. Okay, so we got that green one. I have a crunchy bar. We actually need. Thank you. might be his key number 3. We just gotta find the last red one. Assuming it's 3 per. This way. Yeah, I think we're done with that exterior section. So if that's key number 4, where's key number 3? I have blue key number 3 and... I think it's just blue key number 3, yeah. Well, to be fair, there's it's not one door in the end, it's actually 3 doors. It'd be a lot easier if the signs that are on the wall weren't bugged out. I think that's the big problem here. If they weren't bugged out, then I would actually be able to, like, do the puzzle, as opposed to just having to wing it. But regardless, it just is not a good puzzle either way. Try and get back to the start, maybe? Okay, this might be red 3. Red 4. Wow, red 4 already? Okay. Then we go back. Okay, so there's still a red or a blue one somewhere that I'm missing. Yeah, bit of a tedious final dungeon. Not a big fan. This is Super Nintendo, yeah. Yeah, this game was only released in Japan, but it, someone made an English patch for it. I don't want to go that way. I want to go wherever that green key door is. I think I have to go back this way. Gosh, hold on. Actually, I don't remember if it was a green key door or a red one, or a blue one. Yeah, this is not a good dungeon. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go the other way. Nah, it's a Nature Valley crunchy bar. Was there a... Hold on, was there an elevator over here? I wanted to go to 3. Sure, we passed a chest in here. Who are you? Oh, it's Miss Gina. Ah, there's the blue key. According to what the Apache said, the only way out is to use the elevator behind the blue door. I found a blue box in here. I bet the key to the elevator door is inside, but no matter what I did, I couldn't open it. Cha-ching. Cha-ching. Hold on. I gotta go back for the green door first. You know there's going to be goodies there. I don't know why I'm separating them. Ba-boom. Ugh. Might be time for another haircut soon. Gonna be in here. Nothing but luck rocks, probably. Uh-oh. It worked. We knew you'd come for that woman no matter what. We thought there was a treasure in here, so we came in. Then the door closed and we were trapped. So what? You still haven't found the treasure? I don't want to get hit by any more lightning, so later, gators. Farewell, and thank you. What? Well, either way, I'm sure that was required, so... Gotta save the Apaches. Okie doke. Let's go... Let's get the heck out of here. Very fun dungeon. Got Self-destruct timer. Max three people. What? Oh shit, who do we sacrifice? Almost sacrificed Dion, because he's fast, so he can outrun the explosions. Well, someone had to die. Okay, we'll figure something out. I'm gonna go find Mr. Arnold. You two should get out of here right away. She let a child stay behind, yep. A time bomb? That's intense. Hurry up and get out of here. What? There's someone still inside. You abandoned him and saved yourself? We need to pull out all the stops. My friend, a migratory bird. He was just coming to visit me. Hey, say hello. Oh, hi. It's been far too long. Things sure seem to get crazy. I'm away here. God, you sure do talk a lot. It's not the time for that. It must be scary, but wind from below should slow your descent. I'm sure they'll be fine. Okay, let's do it. What? Why'd they drop me? I know where that is. This is why I put Dion here, though. So he can book it. It's not, it's Miss Gina's fault. She should have stayed behind. Hello, boys. Don't mind me. Just getting all my luck rocks. What? Something is written here. This is my greatest invention. People thought it was impossible for humans to fly, but this hot air balloon allows humans to do just that. This is the treasure I leave to anyone who is able to find it. It's also the only way to escape from the dungeon. I pray this device still works when you find it. Captain Maverick. It's an air balloon. There's a basket at the bottom. Who'd have thought there was a balloon hidden in here? Oh, I see. Let's do it! And the bomb exploded. We're all dead. we do it? We won! Hurry! Hurrah! The balloon is inflated. Let's hurry and get in. The Patchy's gonna come in and jump on too. You sumbitch. Hey, for more thrust! I like the birds that came in and just dropped us in. Like it was nothing. Oh my gosh. Running out of time. I can only mash so much. I swear to gosh. Okay. Ooh, it's a little close. Waste of a good hot air balloon. I guess we have a boat. Oh, we won! Alright. We did it. It looks like a GG to me. The humans you chose seem to be very intelligent. Our duty has finally been completed. Oh, Pluck. What happened to Pluck? He's never here when you need him. Pluck, you have a lot of luck rocks, don't you? Hey, Elder, how could you even suggest? I don't know anything about that. You fool! Do you think I'm blind? You rascal! Even if you have them, they won't do anything for you. Use them so the humans can get safely home or else. Fine, just fine. Darn. I can't lie to the Elder. I get it. Hey, I have like 120. I didn't need your help, Pluck. Where's the rest of the campers? Oh my! What a handsome lad! The rest of the campers are dead. He must be in L with Miss Gina! Ah! That face! Come on, Winky. Get the hell off my ship. Mm-hmm. Come back soon! Sweet. Man, I'm very curious to see what those signs in the last dungeon actually look like. Uh-oh. Monkey's up to no good. Can't believe this. Those dumb kids made a fool out of me. I'm going to steal their ship and sell it for scrap. I doubt it'll even be worth much. What? You got something to say? From now on, I'm the main character. Get ready for King Blue's story. What the heck? What's this? Hey, why is it getting smaller? Stop it. Don't just end on me. Dang it, I won't forget this. Look at that fourth wall. Look at that fish. That was marvelous. Another treasure island. Big shout outs to Daft for submitting this a while back. I really like this. It was a really cute game with some really nifty concepts. Some of the puzzles were kind of meh towards the end there, but
I feel like that last dungeon would have been better if the signs weren't busted and I could actually, like, look at stuff that... Because it was... I'm sure each sign had a number and that would just tell you what key it was, so you'd know how to get them in order. But yeah, aside from the last dungeon, like, this game was really cool. And, kind of came out of nowhere. I mean, I never knew it existed until now, so... Good tunes. The writing was pretty silly. I got called a moron, like, several times by Robits. A lot of the landscape, like, the sprite design was pretty good, too. Cool minigames. Had, you know, cool boss fights, too. And yeah, just playing through this, it really felt like there were lots of signs of inspiration that either came from or led to stuff in other games, like... This came out after... at the end of the SNES cycle, right? So, like, Earthbound, Link to the Past, Secret of Mana, like, all those games had already come out, because... Chrono Trigger. So that would make sense. Why I was seeing stuff that was, like, very reminiscent. Like, literally, the file select screen looks just like the file select screen from Secret of Mana. Yeah, the guy that worked on this was his resume to get to work, that got him a job at Nintendo working on Ocarina of Time. That's nuts. Pretty good resume, if you ask me. Daft Team's final score. Collected, 121. Helped people, 98%. That means... You were barely marvelous. God damn it. It was that one guy that was in the past. There was like one guy. That's, man, we missed literally one thing. Well, what are you gonna do? Get owned. There was some guy in the past who's standing in front of a treasure chest who says he's like sick or something. So, I'm assuming that was it, because I have no idea who else it could have been. Barely marvelous. Frick you, Miss Gina. I won't stand for this. Nope.